Assignment Earth started life as a pilot for what Gene Roddenberry hoped would be a spin-off science fiction series. With rumors of cancellation flying around through most of the second season, this was Gene's chance to keep a series going and keep himself employed. He spent a lot of time rewriting Art Wallace's script, and according to producer Bob Justman, insisted on being involved in every aspect of the production, from the sets and props to the special effects and even the casting of the cat. Roddenberry got involved. You can check it out in Assignment Earth. Terry Garr, who plays Roberta Lincoln, is well known to television and movie audiences through her roles in The Sonny and Cher Show, Young Frankenstein, Close Encounters, Tootsie, and After Hours. But we had her first. The Cape Kennedy footage in Assignment Earth wasn't shot by Star Trek's crew who hadn't been within 3,000 miles of Florida. There are some wonderful post-production tricks, including the ingenious marriage of actual rocket footage with soundstage sets. Robert Lansing was seen climbing on a studio-built gantry crane, but the visuals of Cape Kennedy in the background were supplied by NASA. By the way, Assignment Earth never was picked up by the network as a series, but we got to see it as an episode of Star Trek.